It's showtime.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Hello, everybody. I'm going to do a Halloween review today. Hotel Transylvania 2. So this is the second one when what was her name here? I'm trying to think the name of this girl. Sorry. Dennis and Mavis. Mavis and Dennis, yes. Mavis had a boyfriend, right? And they had a kid. Well, this kid is Dennis. But he's not a vampire. He's a human. And Dracula didn't like that he was a human because this is a monster, okay? He's a monster. So is his daughter. So Dennis is the first human in Hotel Transylvania. So he's not a monster, but look, all of a sudden, he grew teeth. And he is a vampire, secretly a vampire. Well, you never thought he was going to be a... So. He gave me some background on Hotel Transylvania, too. So, the hotel is now open to humans. So, Dracula's quite worried about his half-human grandson, Dennis. He's not showing the vampire side just yet. And Mavis and Johnny are on their honeymoon, I think. And he takes them to a monster in training boot camp because he's not a human full vampire just yet. So he goes to the training camp and then he becomes getting his full vampire self. So this is a pretty good movie. I don't think it's as good as the first one, but you know, it's pretty good. You know, you got Adam Sandler, who's a really good actor here, so. Give this one about a 7 out of 10. Happy, happy Halloween, everybody.
Johnny, we need the most brain-dominating, toe-tapinating song in the history of all the universe.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Where is it? Where is it?
I don't know. There's too many choices.